New England Patriots travel to Detroit as 6.5-point favorites. Now, I'm going to pay a little extra juice on PlaySugarHouse.com and make sure I get a touchdown for the Lions at home. Now, I like New England's trade for Josh Gordon, and once he gets up to speed and Edelman is back, this offense could once again be scary. But they seem out of sorts now. I think Lions quarterback Matt Stafford and his stable of receivers keeps this one close. I'm taking the Lions and the points. Give me the points. I'm taking Detroit.